How will you describe your match?
So today very hard match for me, very hard. He played better than me, so 6-3 first set for him, very good serve for him, very nice aggressive for him. So I'm playing not good today, but I remember last match we played one week ago in Wroclaw, and I know if I play every point, every game, don't get him free balls, get free unforced errors, so I have chance to come back and to win. So second set I lead 5-3, but not serving to the set. He's come back 6-5 and he served the match. But I remember what I say and this 6-6, 7-6 and come back. So third set very hard. He play very good, very. For love for him, lead, first serve, forehand line. So I'm come and see the ball and speak with himself. Please fight, please fight. you will be have chance. You
yes.
will be have. Please don't get up. And it's working. So fall and I see for him body language. He go up, he go down, and I see time to won this match.
Sure. And what are your advantages in comparison to your opponent?
So today I think I play every point and he play up or down, up or down. So, and I think if I do not this, I'm lose today, but I won.
Thank you.
Thank you.